Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarun Matara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhar Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhar will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhar means to Kirat, what it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
Ajay, it's the bomb. Ajay, the guards know you're there. Consider the timer on the bomb.
Safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
Thank you.
her.
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody did it!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh!
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Jev!
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Hey, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind sticking it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait.
I think we can get Jake off here.
Thank you. been a real trooper.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far. And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kairats. It's not real gold. It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.
Grandfather is dying, and his only wish is to taste Kirati oysters one last time. But drops are quick, and we haven't. Grandfather is dying.
I'll help. I can't deny a man his dying wish.
Would you?
Kirati oysters. Right. So what's the best way to bring these big boys down?
Thank you. to Bro. Maybe you can help me out.
got that right.
We will see you ordained, I swear it. You will become Tarun Matara. God be praised, we're almost free now.
Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice and a meter. She's out of control. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. She keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shedding Utkash. Go! Go!
Soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
you've got artillery incoming. Find cover.
Get back! Get to cover! That's artillery!
Incoming! Get to cover!
Again. Prepare yourself.
We held them back for now. Get ready for another wave.
The west! They're attacking from the west!
That's it. We've destroyed the last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Badra's safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.